you so much. I don't often walk around with my chain of office, but I'm just having to go to Belfast tomorrow, so Jimmy, my EA, brought it for me today, because I won't be back at the office. But it seemed apt, because the thing that I'm most proud of is my profession. I am most proud of being a general practitioner, and I am most proud of being chair of the Royal College of General Practitioners. But to wear this in this austere company is one of my most memorable moments. I'd like to just say one or two things, though. I'd like to say what I said at my interview, the first interview when we were up in front of the panel. And if I'm going to pass anything on to the next generation, leadership is lonely. Being a leader is lonely. You only know you've done well retrospectively. You only know you haven't done the wrong thing because you don't get complaints or abuse thrown at you. You very rarely get praise. So beware, it is a lonely place to be, but it is a fantastic place to be. This year I've had to lead, and I've had to lead like no other time in my entire life. And what I would say is, make sure you get the bases right. Make sure you let your home, your friends, and your support network, because you will need those when the time comes for you to lead. So thank you very, very much, and I'm so honoured to have this in this fantastic place. Get up and go.